going to talk about rounding numbers. We round numbers when we have to deal with greater numbers, like as much as the population of a city or a state. Before I start, I have a tip for you. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, round down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, round up. Now coming back to the population. Let's imagine the population of a place is 298,361. This one rounded to the nearest number would be 300,000. We mostly round it because it would be difficult to remember all these numbers in order. So we make most of them zero like this, the approximate number. Now I'll show you the trick on a number line. Let's imagine we have to round this number to the nearest 10,000. And in the 10,000's place is the 9. At the back, I'll write 90,000. In the middle, I'll write 95,000. And here, I'll write 100,000. So now, I'll check if 98,361 is more than 95,000. And it is, so it will be in between 95,000 and 100,000. So I'll write it here. It would round to 100,000. Like in the rhyme, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, we round up. So this one rounds to 100,000. We add it to this, 298,361, and we get 300,000. We don't get 2108361. That would be wrong. So instead, we get 300,000. Here's another trick where you don't have to use the number line. When you round to the nearest 10,000, you check the digit in the thousands place. And 8 is more than 5 or 4, so it would round up, right? So we know it would round up to 100,000. So we'd add that to 298,361 and we get 300,000. Now I step aside so you can take a look and I can wipe the board. Now that I've wiped the board, I'm going to tell you about rounding to the nearest thousand. This time, my number is 8,719. So, the digit in the thousands place is 8. But when we round to the nearest thousand, we check the digit in the hundreds place. And there, it's a 7. So, I'll just write up here. First, let's see it on the number line. First, I'll draw my line. So at the back, there will be 8,000. In the middle, there would be 8,500. And here, there would be 9,000. And 8,719, 8,719, is more than 8,500. So it would round to 9,000. There. But if I want to do this without the line, first I'll just erase this so I get some more space. So here, remember 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, we round up. So 7 will round up to the 9,000. But we don't change the digits here and make it more. But we add 1. We add 1 to 8, knock off these digits, turn it into 0, and there, we get 9,000. Now, let you have a look so I can wipe out the board. So So now I'm backward rounding to the nearest hundred. And this time my number is 2418. And here the digit in the hundreds place is 4. But when we round to the nearest hundred, we check the digit in the tens place. That's 1. And remember, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, we round down. So when you have to round down, you knock off these two digits, making it 0, but you don't add anything to the digit in the hundreds place or to the digit in the thousands place. So then we get 2,400. Now I'll just step aside again so I could rub out the board. Now I'm back with rounding to the nearest 10. So this time my number is 953. In the tens place, the digit is 5. But when we round to the nearest 10, we check the digit in the ones place, and that's 3. 3 is less than 5. And always remember 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, round down. So the 3 is there in the ones place. I'll just make that. Yeah. So we round down, making this digit in the ones place 0, but leaving the digit in the tens and hundreds place the same. So then we get 950. So 953 rounded to the nearest 10 is 950. I hope you enjoyed my video on rounding numbers, everyone. Please remember my tips and tricks.